Hi, in this video, we'll walk you through how to set up basic business details in your MRPeasy account. We'll cover regional settings, company information, working time, and the PDF document editor. Let's start with regional settings. Go to Settings, System Settings, Regional Settings, press Edit, and if these are not correct already, change any regional settings. Next, in the Company Details section, fill in your company details. Entering the information about your company allows it to be displayed in the documents created by MRPeasy, such as invoices, quotations, purchase orders, and others. This information will also be printed on invoices from MRPeasy. Next, the Working Hours page defines how many hours per day workstations can be loaded. Each day that has work hours is considered a business day. Keep in mind that the lead times from vendors must also be entered into MRPeasy in your business days. Additionally, in the Workstation Groups Details page, custom work hours can be configured for each workstation group separately. The Holidays page allows you to enter the dates of holidays when no work takes place. Custom holidays can also be set for each workstation group separately. The PDF editor gives you possibilities to customize your outgoing documents. Let's start with your company logo. The logo file must be saved in one of the MRPeasy compatible cloud storage services, for example, Microsoft OneCloud, from where MRPeasy can access it. This block allows you to replace the default document names with more familiar ones for your company. In this block, you can choose which of your company details will be displayed on your documents by default. In the Layout section, you can also customize the detailed look of your documents. The footers of your documents also can be customized. For example, you can add your standard terms and conditions here. Thank you for watching. Please see our other videos for more about MRPeasy.